Execute a little bit better on both ends of the floor. So defensively, I thought we had one or two breakdowns. We got to get a rebound at a crunch time, and we didn't get it. And then offensively, when the game is on the line, you really got to execute what you're trying to run offensively. And at times, we did it really well. Other times, not so well. But we've certainly been in a position to win some games, and our kids are playing extremely hard. We just got to get over the hump. I think we're getting, we're getting better. You know, you look at where we started and where we are, and we've played a really hard non-conference schedule for our team, and it's made us a little bit better. Now it goes to your record 0-0 going into league. And so our guys have seen a lot. They've been tested and they've been challenged, and I think we're a lot better than we were to start. We just don't have as many wins as we'd like to have.
We playing at home, so you know our first thing is to defend home court, you know, and so we just all laid it out there on the court, you know. Lamine played big, he hit the great shot to send us to overtime, and the only thing you can ask for is the opportunity to win the game, and we've been in this situation before, but we got to just keep learning from it, you know. I mean, we're going to a conference pretty soon, so I mean, I feel as though we're battle tested. We played in a lot of close games, so this is nothing new to us, and only thing we could do is just get back in the gym, watch the film, and just learn from our mistakes, you know, because we made a lot of mistakes down the stretch, didn't really execute, got to defend, but overall, I mean, we battled pretty much the whole game, and I mean, just the last 5 minutes, you know, we just got to give just a little bit more effort.